A man by the name of Mihailo Tolotos is said to have never laid eyes on a woman. Mr. Tolotos was an Orthodox Greek monk, who lived all of his years in one of Greece's monasteries. Only men are permitted here, and in 1856, when he was just 4 hours old, his mother sadly passed away. Since nobody was able to take the boy in, he was abandoned at the steps of the monastery. He passed away in 1938 at the age of 82.